I don't write a song without anything personal in it, but still personal. I was like, I'll write a song about things. So if you listen closely, you're going to hear some things about things.
And stuff.